more troops and this is over.
They wounded!